Hey there, it's Lynda Cromar coming to you from Colorado, and I wanted to share with you something. I actually canceled my Aweber account. I know a lot of people think I'm absolutely crazy, but I was getting absolutely no, hardly any real opens, and I'm gonna have to figure out a way to cover up the names, but I have opens in here like crazy. From just a few days that I've been really seriously emailing on a regular basis inside this list. Most of the people in this list, except for the last 300, are actually people that I've met on Facebook that are interested in what I'm sharing, and they ask for a link, which means that they choose to opt in. They want to opt in. And what's happened a lot of the time with, I'm not going to go in here because I've actually deleted the list, but I have actually found that people kind of get tired of the Aweber emailing. And one of the things I started doing, I'm going to go over to my emails, I'm going to view and edit. So you have the choices of viewing and edit, adding, or just sending. You can also, which is really cool, send to individuals. So I had some signups today. And when I had those signups, instead of sending an email to just the entire list, which it wouldn't even be appropriate to do that, I sent one email to the people that had just signed up, that had decided they liked the system and wanted to use it. And that is really, really important. I have a whole library that I've created over time. In fact, I even went through my old Aweber emails to take the better of the ones I had in there. And I created, as you can see, there's a good 30 or so broadcasts in here. And I did that because I wanted to be able to share something in a hurry. Even when I am not real able to do what I need to do. So I can do this on the fly when I'm in between doing other stuff when somebody decides to sign up. Now, what's cool about having individual emails you can send to people is because in a lot of cases, contact databases cost more. I mean, I've had lots of contact databases. There's one called Zotto that is really popular right now. They have a fee for just about everything you want to do. And I can send unlimited emails, and I can have unlimited contacts. Now, Aweber, on the other hand, charges you for every 500 or so, I think it is, of the contacts that you have. So if you have any kind of a size of a list after a while, you could be paying a pretty hefty bill just for using Aweber. Now there's more in here than just a autoresponder. That's just one of many of the tools. For instance, we just started our blog. I've taught about that a few times. That started in late December, I think it was, so it's still really new, but it's very, very nice. It works very easily and it's very simple to put up. And they have all kinds of great training videos in there to teach you how to get started. You don't have to do the very uncomfortable and difficult back office stuff. In other words, keeping track of your backup, making sure that you have all your stuff updated, making sure that you have the right kinds of what they call plugins on your blog. All of that's taken care of for you. This kind of service, if you were to go and ask for it, would cost you anywhere from 50 to $200 or $300 a month to have that done. And you can get it for just with the Power Lead system itself. Power Lead system has a contact database, an autoresponder, and it has a way to email to all of your newest contacts or people that just signed up in whatever it is that you might have already decided you're part of. Here's another thing that's pretty cool that nobody really gets, is that you can have what's called an area where you promote whatever you want. Now, it's not just about My Lead System Pro. You can have, in my case, I'm really making that my front line. But what if you have a network marketing company, another affiliate company, a real estate company, an insurance company? It could be anything. You can actually put those links up here. And then the reason why that's cool to do that is that Power Lead System has a lot of built-in systems that allows you to actually not have to even work at getting started. For instance, when you first get started inside a Power Lead System, you go to this easy button. Of course, you have to do this other setup, but you can actually start that very day by watching this video and then just simply getting started right here. You can put in anything you want here. It doesn't matter as long as it's a legitimate business. It needs to be the raw link because you're going to have a capture page right here that is going to actually get you started. And it's going to actually let you put anything you want in here. For instance, if you choose to use referral link B, which is already set up as soon as you start, then it's going to include whatever it is that you put down here. And that makes this really powerful because it's set up to make it really neat for the person that's an experienced online marketer, but it's also got a lot of great stuff in here for the brand new marketer, if you don't mind the term newbie marketer, that lets you just get started within a few clicks and you're ready to go, and it's so simple that anybody can do it. Now, if you didn't get my Get Started email and you're part of my team, make sure and message me and let me know so that I can make sure you get it. And that's what I have to share with you today. If you want to know more about why I quit Aweber and how you can have this system, and it's so ridiculously inexpensive, I will be glad to share that with you. Just comment below the video and we'll get going with that. Bye for now.